Lafayette Police Information Officer Lieutenant Billy Abrams says once the call of a suspicious package on campus was received,